I served in the United States Army as an airborne combat engineer. Serving my country is one of the greatest honors of my life. War doesn't come without a cost. And when we go in with no real plan, the resources, the personal toll, it adds up. We learned that lesson in Iraq, and if we're gonna start something, we better know how to finish it. There's a lot of guys on TV talking about a war with Iran. Nobody can tell me how this ends. My friends and I think we deserve an answer.